Willie's Network.
And also tell all of you guys, you got to subscribe to Willie's Network on YouTube. Alright guys, welcome back to another reaction video here on Willie's Network. Today I'm here with
Annie.
And
Toad.
And today we're gonna react into the Eric Ganja Show's character breaking moment. So of course, reacting to more Eric Ganja videos because I know all of you guys like it. Oh shit, the little lights. Can you turn that a little bit up? Yeah. Alright, so back to what we were saying. So before we get to the video, if you have not hit the subscribe button, make sure to hit the subscribe button, and it does help us in every way. So let's get to the reaction video. All right, here we go.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Grizzly Bear.
When did this show first air?
I don't know.
It's very old.
This is a real episode, bro.
That's a real bear.
Yeah. The bear left immediately.
So welcome to the show.
Who let them do this? I wanna go
outside. Wait, why is he not on the new season? He's not at all in this season?
He was in the new season like for like a couple episodes. And then like they had him quit in the show.
Oh.
Yeah, they had him quit in the show and then Felipe Esparza joined.
What do you think you did? Before ladders, was it just like, well, I can't fix that shit?
Yeah. Just, a couple rocks. And
like, oh, man, you gotta keep finding rocks.
A couple rocks.
Or you have to hold people up. Like, man, I gotta.
Yeah. You're just like,
this. That's just gonna be broken.
Yeah. If only there was an invention.
If only there was an invention that would allow me to get up to that place safely. No, it's not.
Until one day, Thomas Ladder came along.
Thomas Ladder said.
And he's like, I got an idea.
I got an idea for y'all f- niggas. Hey, y'all f- niggas been standing on rocks the whole time. I got this. Look at this. Look at
Thomas Ladder. Sounds like Lil Boosie.
Who you gonna vote for?
Did you put GHB in this?
There's a little bit of GHB in all of them. She doesn't think.
Huh?
You think I want to fire you, mother? Huh? You don't want to work for me? I'm gonna hear the word out of the street. I don't care if you got here working the shit. What the hell is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Ain't your mother? Don't say that. Look at me like I'm stupid. And I'm waking up and I beat your ass. Look, you ever go out down the street and say that you ain't the father of my children no more? Do I make myself
so
clear?
They probably didn't even tell them they were doing that.
You're
probably was actually scary.
Yeah.
Yo.
What is this? What is this?
It's like a clamp of
oh
some
my,
sort.
This, yo.
Yeah, I remember this.
This was one of the worst interviews.
What is this?
I felt so bad for her.
Yeah, let's give a quick shout out to
didn't he puke at this?
She ended up walking out of here. It's not just because he threw up, it's because he had to eat his own donut.
You think Justin Bieber sprays his DNA all over the ladies when he's in Paris, France?
That it? Yeah. All right, that was a little reaction video right there. What you guys thought of it?
Shows how random the show can get, because even they don't know what's going on sometimes.
That bear one though was like so random.
Like how
did they let a bear in the studio? Like
this is why he's left to deal multiple times.
But anyways guys, so if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, check out our merch down in the description below. You can follow all our social medias in the description below as well, like our Instagram, our TikTok, and Twitter, and we'll see beautiful people in the next video.